deadly wreck, 50th and Wornall last night.
Back to KMBC 9, Stephanie Ramos on this story at 6:01. Stephanie, good morning.
Good morning, Chris and Donna. Well, that accident happened around 11 o'clock last night, but Wornall Road just reopened around 2:30 this morning. And since we've been here, we've found pieces of debris from that car wreck, like this here, and you can see glass is shattered and spread across this road here. You can see those circular markings over there, possibly highlighting where pieces of the car landed or some other detail involved with that investigation. Now, if you walk down here, you'll see where that Saturn black sedan crashed into this wall, slammed into that wall. You can see where those barricades are still up, hit that side of the wall on the east side of Wornall at 50th here. Now, only one car was involved. One person was killed, and the victim, we understand, is a man in his early to mid-20s from Kansas. Police are investigating why he crashed into that wall last night. Public Works will be out here at some point to look at that wall and see what they need to do exactly to fix it.